You know, he's a good friend of mine. You know, I've gotten to know him a lot better over the years. You know, I've done some community work with him, worked the camp with him. So, you know, we've definitely developed that friendship off the field. You know, I look up to him. He's a guy that has accomplished so much in this league. He's definitely a Hall of Famer, in my opinion. And I can only hope that, you know, I have the type of longevity and success that he's had.